Sam's blood pressure is backed up, but an ultrasound of the baby shows that the heartbeat is still very slow.
Wait, she's still alive?
We've called in the OB to do a crash C-section and try and save the baby.
What's taking so... You know what? If they knew what was wrong, then they would have had the surgeon here already.
Hey, they're doing what they can.
You know how much money I've given to this hospital? If they don't have the surgeon in time to deliver my baby...
Hey, it's going to be okay. You know, Sam, she's stable and the baby's already a term.
I told Sam I'd be with her when the baby was born.
She knows you're here, Jason. She knows that, and she knows that you love this baby and you would do anything for both of them.
She just told me this morning that she was looking forward to the delivery. You don't have to wait for me. I know Sam's not your favorite person.
Jason, when I found out that she was pregnant and the child was Sonny's, I was furious. With everyone. But especially with Sam, because I thought she wanted to steal Sonny and she wanted to break up my family.
But Sam, she didn't want to disrupt anyone's lives. She wanted to leave. I asked her to stay because I thought she and the baby, you know, would be better off with me. She knew nothing about babies. She was scared that she was going to be a bad mom. Until she felt the baby moving. And then we saw the ultrasounds, and then she started picturing all the things that they do together. She loves this baby more than she ever dreamed she would.
So do you.
Come on, we should hear the baby crying by now.
Okay, you know what? The surgeons are in there. It should be any minute now, okay?
What's happening? Why'd they pull the curtain? Vanessa, would you please give the father a moment alone?
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins and may be empty. Oil weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace. Thank you.
hands off, Sonny. I want to see my daughter.
Sonny, don't go in there.
I want to see my son.
I want to see Sonny.
I'm sorry about the baby. We did absolutely everything we could.
What about Sam?
She hemorrhaged badly, but she's young, and she's strong, and she should stabilize.
Does she know about the baby?
No. She's unconscious right now.
Can I sit with her?
Yeah, I think that'd be a really good idea.
To ask you to make this enormous sacrifice, I had to be certain that if the situation were reversed, if it were Christina who were dying and had to give up her stem cells, I would do it. I would give you my permission.
You said the same thing about inducing labor. That you risk Christina for another child's life. I don't buy that for one second. You wouldn't take a 10% risk. You wouldn't sacrifice a hair on your daughter's head to save another child. Don't stand there and lie to my face about what you would do. My daughter's dead. Now get out of here. I want to grieve for my daughter.
Your other daughter will die if she doesn't get the stem cells. This is it. There's no more time. You say you love her. Prove it. Let her live.
I don't know if you know. You know if somehow you felt her spirit leave. Or that you were dreaming that she was born and safe. Mother. No, Sam. No, Sam, don't do this. Sam!
Sam, you tell something's wrong.
What happened?
Sam.
What happened?
I don't know, her blood pressure's dropping.
Sonny, you've got to.
Alexis, just finished. Give it.
Arrest her.
If I rest, Christina dies. You have got to give me permission, Sonny. If you don't, you're gonna kill.
Sonny isn't killing Christina, Alexis. She's got a blood disease. She's very sick, but nobody's killing her. Nobody's screaming to take her stem cells without even caring that she was ever alive.
You don't think I care about that baby? What happened to Sam's baby is horrible. Why do you think I'm doing everything that I can to save the life of my own? Even Sam understood that. As frightened as she was, she agreed to induce labor. You heard her.
All I heard was you yelling and her screaming for help because
it doesn't matter. Listen to me. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what happened. It doesn't matter who's guilty, all right? We're all guilty here. We've all lied. We've all tried to tear each other apart. What it comes down to is this. Christina's life. She is your daughter, Sonny. And she needs your help. You need to sign those damn papers. And let the doctor save her life.